There we go. So now we have a new problem. The corruption is a new problem that I do not know how to approach. Hopefully it'll be simple and not a piece of shit to deal with. There's too many of these little gremlin googlers like right here, so I think I need to like take a moment outside of my own base, you know, to recollect my self and whatnot. Oh yeah, these guys are everywhere. Yeah, Herobrine was fucking with me today, I guess. Herobrine just said I did not have enough of a bad time, so he decided to pay me a visit a couple thousand times. Well, now I'm even more upset. What the fuck? Oh no. Get out. Out. I see you there. I know you're there. I know where you live. Out! Well, he broke all the wood for me, so I guess he was kind of helping in a sense, in a very unhelpful way. I'm starting to think I know where all the creepers went. What the hell? Okay. Oh, cool. They play with arachnophobia here. My favorite. Devastator 3. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. I bet you you were very fun, you know? Very fun to deal with. I think I figured out where all the shit's been coming from. I see! He's right there. He's right there. I see you. I see you. I know that's you. Damn you, Herobrine. What is... Thank you. Oh, did he construct this? Okay. I'm not here to go cave diving right now. We're turning back. We are turning back. Give me my shield. We are turning back. Just place a few more torches here and there, and we are turning back. Okay. Okay. Thanks for the cake. They're inside. I'll heal the damage later. Okay, what do we got? Ow! Ow, ow, ow! That's not good. That's not something you want to see. Oh, dear Christ. Oh, actual illagers. Okay. Thanks for the help. The sun should deal with these guys, right? What the fuck is that thing? I don't like that. That gives me horrifying implications. Ow. Voluntary exile. Okay, it's time for the iron sword. Oh, thanks for the crossbow, though. Fucking illagers. Oh, Christ. Okay, that's not good. Ow. Ow, ow. Ow, holy shit, who the fuck? Who the hell hired this archer? Okay, well, the Herobrine house went down. Went down in smoke, too. Don't worry, I have a solution to this. I used fire, it was super effective. I I'm the Pumpkin Illager. I have a quest for you. Right click the book to accept. Wait, this quest? Take this book, it will give you more information. Before I leave, take this, it might come in handy. You've been given one TNT, bye. The Pumpkin Illager. I have not seen, what is this quest? You feel the book somewhere, you right click me on the ground to see a glimpse of the ritual. Probably. Aha. Well, thank you, Mr. Pumpkin Illager. I'll look into your quest. And by that, I mean not now. Cooked meat, please. Okay, so now I just need to go to vanilla drops, and then go to mono drops, and then throw these in there. Dirt can go in there. Spruce wood, fuck it. Stone to stone. Stone to stone. It's noon now, so I need to okay, so let's try this. Smithing table? Brewing stand, cartography table, possibly crafting table right there, and Bill, blast furnace, smoker. Okay, blast furnace. Start smelting. Start smelting all that, thank you. Okay. That's the smelting room. I feel like I want my secret room in the butchery room. That's probably gonna be like my backup generator. Okay, so. Now's the part where I actually start making defenses. Thank you. Okay, it's time to start grabbing some... What time is it? Okay, it's still noon. Alright. It's time to start setting up defenses. Whatever this green thing is, it's a plant. Okay, cool. It's time to knock this down. Been growing this whole time. Okay. Great. Now what? Okay, cool. Yep, cool. Just give me some of these. How much time do we have? Nightfall's approaching. That's not good. But I have defenses set up, at the very least. They're not gonna walk into them, though. They're just gonna walk around them. But there's no way to get in except from the front door. I saw to it to that.